Petchmorakot, one of over 120 martial arts world champions on our roster here at ONE Championship. High left roundhouse kick, headache maker from Petchmorakot.
Nice little elbow.
You can see a little bit more gusto, a little bit more pepper about Petchmorakot. Petchmorakot drives the roundhouse kick, uppercut on the inside from the Englishman, and down he goes, down he goes, down he goes!
Now look at this, it happened so fast, look at that. Came with the jab with the right, but then over the top with the elbow.
Elbows of Petchmorakot. They do the damage. They slice and dice and fillet. And they knocked out Liam Harrison. You can't drop your right glove flow against a southpaw. That's what's going to happen. They'll punch you with the left. They'll kick you with the left. Petchmorakot has come very close.
Petchmorakot's finding his range with that left kick, but it just keeps coming too. Yamada's trying that lean back technique to avoid it.
Comes out jabbing, throws the cross, step through knee from the world champion.
That left hand is firing off and he touches the chin.
Nice straight punching combination there.
Petchmorakot's starting to do a good job of closing and opening at the appropriate times. He's really covering heavy in that Thai defense, which allows him to not take as much damage. And then he opens at just the right time. So he's doing a good job here with that. He's changing up his strategy.
Petchmorakot Petchyindee Academy. Redemption is his.